Ready?
I'm ready.
Then I leave this to you. With your shield. Or on it. And now we strike a blow to the cult.
Weather for sailing, Commander!
We need to move!
commander away!
Naxos seems secure.
We have done great things together for its people.
But now, we must look beyond these shores and destroy the cult.
They are everywhere and nowhere. Their followers are without number. Where do we start?
We cut the heads off the beast one at a time until they are blind and defenseless.
Sparta.
Sparta?
I still have influence there, and allies. We can rally around our home and cleanse it of their influence as an example to the world.
It will be dangerous. Their hold on Sparta is strong.
Don't you think it's time we returned?
Together.
I have only a few more things to do here.
As soon as you're ready, we'll set sail for Laconia.
I think there's something you should do first.
What?
You need to find your father.
Who is he?
He's a difficult man to describe. He's many things. But the only way to truly know him is to meet him yourself.
So you won't tell me now?
There are details only he can provide. I hope when you meet him, you understand. You'll find what you need on the island of Thera. I've given your navigator the course. I'll see you in Laconia.
I'll be there.
May Poseidon keep you safe.
Safe journeys. Thera.
Lamb, you made it. I trust the seas were favorable?
Poseidon might be the only one not trying to kill me.
And did you go to Thera? Did you find him?
Not yet.
You should. The answers to many of your questions are there. Your father would be proud to see how you've grown.
For now, let's deal with what needs to be done here.
never imagined we'd stand on Spartan soil together again. As much as I cursed this place for what it did to us, it feels more like home than Kefalonia ever did. Sparta is our home. But we'll have to rid ourselves of the puppet king if we are ever to find peace.
Whatever happened to our old house?
Nikolaos stayed after I left, but now that he's gone, I don't know.
Why don't we go find out?
Of course. But first, there's something I want to show you.
No matter how far I ran, I never could escape them. Did you put your memories of us in that box?
This is where I first trained you to use your spear.
Hesitation only hastens the grave.
You remembered.
How do you think I got this far?
We had to pry that spear from your hand while you slept. You said you needed it to fight the monsters in your dreams.
I couldn't face Cerberus empty-handed. Those children will be ripped to shreds. We should help them.
Kassandra, wait! You mustn't interfere. This is Spartan training territory.
I hope you're right. For their sake.
The agoge is what turns boys into men. Interfering would only weaken them, weaken Sparta.
They're no good to Sparta if we leave them to die.
And they're no good to Sparta if they're too weak to kill a wolf. Come. Let's go home.
Training is ruthless.
Not ruthless. Effective. The best of those boys will become cryptia, keepers of the peace and stalkers in the night.
Stalkers in the night?
There's a reason Sparta never changes. It has rules and they are strict. Spartans rule Laconia, but most of its citizens are ilotas. Slave peasants made to work in the fields and mines.
Slaves? Why don't they revolt?
Spartan fields keep them fed. Spartan warriors keep from the Persians, and now from the Athenians. When they forget their place, the Cryptia are ordered to keep fortress.
I see.
Most of us make great sacrifices for comfort.
Most. Not all.
I never thought I'd find myself back.
the first and last place I ever felt safe.
As soon as you were old enough to hold a spear, you trained in this yard from morning till night.
Nikolaos was a tough teacher to please.
He hid his pride from you. But every night he would tell me, she's going to bring glory to Sparta.
As much as I hate him for what he did, I wouldn't be who I am today without his training.
My heart broke that day. But for the first time in ages, standing here with you, I truly believe it can mend again.
Me too.
Do you remember the first time you held your brother?
I've tried to block out what happened here.
You were so scared of breaking him. You ran around the house, gathering every pillow and blanket. You piled them all around you, and only then did you feel safe to hold him.
He was so small.
Even then, you held him so tight, I thought you would squeeze the life out of him.
He turned out stronger than we thought.
The gods must be playing tricks on my eyes.
Good to see you, Vrasidas. It's been a long time since I rescued you from the warehouse fire in Corinth.
That's not how I remember it.
You look well, Vrasidas.
The rumors were true. You're alive!
Many we thought to be dead are still breathing.
When I heard the two of you came home...
We're in Sparta, but we're not home yet.
We want our house back, Vrasidas.
Sparta claimed your estate after Nikolaos' disappearance. They're waiting for his adopted son to claim it. But he hasn't returned from the war.
Stentor? I knew I should have killed him on the beach. What do we have to do to get it back?
You'll need to negotiate your Spartan citizenship with the kings. It won't be easy.
Why not?
As happy as I am to see you, the kings won't be. Especially Achidamus. Your exit from Sparta wasn't exactly... graceful.
He can't still be mad I broke his nose.
You what?
In any case, he hasn't forgotten. But I have an idea that might help him forgive.
Tell us.
Spartan soldiers have been giving weapons to the Ilotes. Whoever takes care of these traitors will earn his thanks.
So, I find the soldiers. Then what?
Spartans are loyal to their commander. Take him out, and the rest should disperse.
And the weapons?
Destroy them. The Ilotes have caused enough trouble with shovels and sickles. The last thing Sparta needs right now is them carrying swords.
So, to get our house back, I must take out the Spartan commander responsible for inciting a useless rebellion. Sounds easy enough.
Find me in the throne room when it's done.
And where will you be?
This is where I raised you. It's also where Leonidas raised me. I'm going to visit his tomb just beyond the estate. You should pay your respects too before you get started.
I'll try. Found him. This is the marble quarry Brasidas mentioned. The weapons have to be here somewhere. There's only one Spartan here that I need to kill. It'll be easier if I don't alert the others. Found them.
Jumping at nothing.
Traps. Killer was well trained.
What the gods was that?
Someone trying to mess with me. I wanted whistling, I fire the... She can't be far! I'll...
Fire me some free at last. My thanks.
You saved me!
Someone must be making that noise.
Ugh!
One down, four to go. To take down their commander.
That's two. Time to find the others. Weapon racks destroyed. Won't take much longer. Only one more to go.